We find the defendants incredibly guilty.
Do the defendants have...